we need to talk about hydration for the COVID-19 persons is because if it is you get fever, if you develop fever with COVID-19, which then leads to an increase in temperature, what that does is it causes basically you to have an increased need for fluids. And so sometimes, even though you've got loss of appetite and you have, you're tired and you're not thirsty, we are wanting to emphasize to the COVID positive patients today, please keep in mind that you need to be drinking because you are dehydrated and you may not realize it. You have lost some fluids because of the fever. Drink at least 3 liters of fluid, clear fluids, and of course, ideally, water. Not ever sugary drinks.